Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to the Reading Rocket B Squad on the road versus the Westford Ghosts.
Al Flanagan, Nick Perez are back deep for Reading.
Okay, here we go. Reading won the toss and has elected to receive after a fine rendition of the national anthem. Here we go, Brian. Let's see if we can get one today. Back deep, it's Perez and Flanagan, and the kick, it's a good one, to about the 35. On the fly goes Flanagan. He's got some room. He's over the 50. Ball's on the ground. Recovered. Oh, they lost the ball. Tough break. Oh. Okay, so the Junior Ghosts come to the line of scrimmage after recovering the kickoff fumble, and the Rockets defense is starting on the road here. I formation, double wing set, pitch to the right side. Pretty good hole. He's got some running room, and he's close to a first down after a nice cutback. Had any sign there for the first couple of plays. We had a kickoff. Flanagan unfortunately lost it. Wet field conditions. First down for the Ghosts. They picked up 10 for a first. And on a new set of downs, they pick up about four. And they're down to about the 40-yard line of the Rockets. Okay, here we go. Second down and about six from about the 38, 39-yard line. It's a little pitch to the right. He's got a crease. And brought down after a pickup of about four. It's going to bring out a third down and two for the Ghosts.
Like Dylan Fidale and Jack Keefe in for the tackle.
Yep. And we got a Ghost shaking up on the play. We got a flag down, Brian.
Yep.
We're still rolling, but there's a flag down. It looks like it's going to be a hold. 10 yards. And as our esteemed colleague here in the booth said, it's going to be a second down and 16. All right, so we're back at the line of scrimmage. Apologies again. I think we had a technical difficulty at the start of the game with the audio, but we're back. Got a wing right. And the ball's on the ground, and we're hoping this becomes a less of a theme. The best team win here and hopefully protect the ball.
Yeah, it looked like number 32... Tyler Hammond was in there to get in there.
Trying to get the ball.
Big number 73, Colin Webb.
Yep.
Had some assistance on the play.
Okay. In comes 65, Owen Schroem. A couple of substitutions. Keep the guys fresh.
Yep.
Okay, back at the line of scrimmage now. And they've got split right, split left. And... it's going to be a little counter play and taken down nicely after a pickup of about one by Regazzini, Fidale, and Perez. Pickup of about two.
Yeah, they did a good job in containing that run. He could have got outside, but they managed to push him in. And
yeah, the Ghost C team did that double wing, and they did a lot of running off to try and open up the field.
Yeah.
Okay, here we go. I formation back to the line of scrimmage. It's a fourth down, and here's a quick kick.
Yeah, the quick punt.
And it's a good one, and it's taking a favorable home bounce down to the 10. It's going to pick it up. Nice block there. Got a hit. Make a block. He's got a crease. He's got the outside.
He does.
Oh, nice block right there.
He's got some room.
And there goes Nick. Or I'm sorry, that's Kyle.
Kyle Flanagan on the
he's
return.
He's got one man to beat. And he's in. Touchdown, 90 yards. Pretty run back. Good block on the outside. It really had the crease.
No flags.
But I think it was Van Horn who just kind of contained the defenders. But great job. Six zip, Reading. All right, back live. terrific run by Kyle Flanagan. Good blocking on the special teams. And the Rockets are up 6-0, trying to make it 7 here on a one-point conversion. The handoff is to Flanagan. Good block on the outside.
Yep, outside.
Nice job. I think that's 21. Andrew Benassi sealing the corner there. Good job, good run. And the Rockets are up early, 7-0 on the road, which is great news here after a couple of tough road losses. Okay, here we go. Rockets ready on the left, ready on the left and right. And here comes Regazzini with the boot, and it's a good one. Favorable bounce, however. Nicely pursued.
Whoa,
big
baby.
Number 53, Ryan McGibbon.
Great Jeez. Job getting in there.
Outstanding job.
He turned on the after jets.
My
and got
goodness,
right in
he
there,
was
he?
Not fed this morning, evidently. Nice
want,
play.
That's a good way. You want him hungry, don't feed him.
Okay, here we go. Line of scrimmage, nice kick, and great defense by McGibbon on the play. Here's a handoff out to the outside, pursued by Regazzini, just misses him. Couple arm tackles, got to wrap them up, stay on your feet. Good hard run, though, I got to say. Good hard run, but you got to wrap him up. He's a good runner. Yep. Okay, back live after a pickup of 9 on a good hard run by the Westford Ghosts running back. And the Rockets looking to hold here on a second down. Oh, broken play. And I think it's going to be a loss of 1. Quarterback lost his footing, and Rockets able to pounce on that.
Slippery
good
up
job up
around.
Front. Number 81. That's Aiden Vinciguerra covering the nose with big number 65, Owen Schrom. Who else is out there on a knee? I think that's big Jack Keefe.
Yep, we got Keefe out
Perez,
there on defense. Van Horn.
Van Horn.
Williamson. Playing linebacker.
Benassi, number 22, Tyler Lindmark.
Playing safety, coming over in coverage.
Okay, we got trips left. And another little...
the ball's...
Yep, quarterback, I think he got stepped on again, and the Rockets gang tackle him right there. Dylan Fidali, Van Horn, 65, Schrom. Good job up front. Number 51, Ryan Sagala helping out. Going to be fourth down here, and it's a critical one early on.
It certainly is.
4:20 to go here in the first period.
We've got about fourth and two, three.
Yep.
And two. Yep.
Okay, here we go. Big fourth down here in I formation. And it's a pitch to the right, power sweep.
He's trying to find something, but.
Gang tackling.
That swarming
and
defense.
Where's the whistle? That's how you, the ref's got to blow that whistle. Yeah. You hate to see a running back get hurt.
Yeah, they're a little delayed on it.
All right, great stand, O'Brien, and the Rockets take over on downs at the 34-yard line. Outstanding job. All right, Rockets come to the line of scrimmage here after a good defensive stand. They're in an eye. They got a split right. That is Patel out there. And in the backfield, the handoff is to number 22, Tyler Lindmark. Nice hard run, not a lot of help up front, but kept his legs churning and going to bring up the second down. With a second down in about 12.
Looks like there's new tight formation.
And, yep. Webb on the outside, a tackle
it's
with a
blocking.
Nice block and
go.
A good spin move. They're trying to strip the ball. Flanagan does a nice job of hanging on tight. Pickup of about 5. Going to bring up a third down here, Brian, at about the 32-yard line of the Ghosts.
Yeah.
I formation. Coach Robinson barking out
the
plays, and they're under center on a wet day. It's good to see that once in a while. The shotgun can be tough, particularly for the center. Nice block on the left side. Flanagan's running hard. Well defended, but he's close. He's going to be darn close. You're right. Good job on the left side of the O-line.
They're going to switch up the offense on a 4th and 1.
Stop just short of the first down marker. 4th and 1.
All right. Let's see what kind of trickaroo he's got going up.
We've got 4 guys on the sidelines.
Yeah, I know. I know. They're short numbered, yeah.
Okay, so here come the Rockets. Here we go, Brian. What do you think here? A little power football?
Yeah, I think you go right up the middle. Yeah, I think you do.
Got Perez. They do have a man out there split right. And it is a handoff.
Just needs a
good
couple.
Good block.
There you go.
He's got it. He's going. He's got one man to beat.
Oh.
And he's down to about the one. Nice job by the ghost defender to save the touchdown. Nice pick.
As the rain begins to come down again.
It's a first and goal for the Rockets after a nice pickup. They got 14 Regazzini split left. It's a handoff to big number 9, and he's pushing his way in. He's close. Touchdown.
They gave it to him. Good job.
Dana Israel with a hard run. Good to see him with the ball in his hands.
The offensive line.
Yep, good job on the left side. Let's see if we can shout it out here for those guys. It's
at number 72 out there, Anthony Agahigian.
Yep. Who else? Okay, head on the football. Sounds like they might be trying to kick
number
the ball.
Number 52.
They don't have a block.
Anthony Martignetti.
There it is.
Going for the
All right, they're
going
to try
the extra
kick
point.
On a wet day, let's see. I love it.
Yeah, why not?
Work hard in practice on this. Let's see if they can get one in. Oh, too bad. He squibbed it. Ben boomed one in practice yesterday.
Just a bit short.
All right.
That was a good attempt.
Yeah. It'd be nice to see him get one in the game.
All right.
All right.
So the score, 13-0. Rockets.
Rockets. Nice kick by Ben.
Great kick.
Down to the 30. Could have used that on the extra point, huh, Brian?
Yep.
Up to the 40. Well defended by the Rockets. That's number 42, Van Horn. Regazzini's in on the scrum. And number 21, Andrew Benassi helping out. Good job, Patel. Gang of Rockets. And it's going to be first down ghosts. Okay, here we go. So the Rockets start the second quarter on the road, ahead 13-0. The ghosts start at the 40, and it's right up the belly, and a nice job right there, boy. All sorts of Rockets. Number 44, Fidali, 20.
Miguel Martin was in there,
yeah.
Number 20, yep.
Martin, good job. 32, Tyler Hammond. And a good job by this defensive line. That's nice. Number 64. Also in on the play, Mike Nee.
Yep.
Good job. Okay, here we go. Back live. A loss of one on the play is going to bring a second down at the 39-yard line. And they've got a real bunch formation. And they're looking for a pass. He's got a man on the left side. Oh, nice try. Well defended, however. Can't get a hat. I think that was maybe Tyler.
It was 22 or 21.
Nice job.
It's hard to tell.
I think it might have been Tyler or, Andrew.
Andrew Benassi or Tyler Lindmark.
But regardless,
they both did a
great
job.
Defended.
How about that?
Well defended. Third down and 11. Okay, here we go. Another tight formation, Brian. Stacked a little bit to the right. Could be a little pitch. Seen a lot of that.
He's
going
go back
to
again.
Throw it. He's got a little room. Oh, over the outstretched arms of the receiver. Defended by number 12, Nick Perez. Fidali was out there. Good job by the defensive line to pressure the quarterback.
Fourth down.
That's going to bring up a fourth down and 11.
Yep.
To be a great, great hold here if we can pull it off. Yeah, it's a quick. Nice punt by the Westford punter all the way down to the 20.
Uh-oh.
Oh, he's got a fall on that.
Yeah.
Woo!
Yeah, that
was
a
dangerous.
Close one. You gotta, yep.
That was a 40-yard punt. Nice job by.
Okay,
here we are. Rockets straight from the sideline to the line of scrimmage. And they've got a real tight package going here right now.
Not sure.
And it's a Flanagan on a keep. He's got another seam.
Fake. He's got some room
good
on the outside.
On the outside.
Great
good blocking.
Block. Yeah.
The whole right side did a nice job.
Anthony Agahigian, number 72.
Yep.
51
Sagala.
Yeah,
51
Sagala was in there. Yeah.
Or 53, is that McGibbon? Yes. Nice job. Jack Keefe's out there.
Yep.
And Patel.
50 Jack Keefe.
Flanagan doing a good job, as is McGibbon, with the exchange of the ball here on very wet conditions.
The pass.
Throw into the flat. That brought Van Horn with a nice grab,
yep.
And he picks up about 11 yards. First down Rockets. Nice play right
nice
there, Brian.
Simple blue belt pass. Nothing fancy, but effective.
That worked a couple of weeks ago for a touchdown. Jinx us, but so far we're doing a pretty good job, Brian.
Moving the ball effectively.
Holding the ball.
Moving the ball.
Wet conditions. I formation. Patel is split to the right, and he's out front. Van Horn.
Comes to Van Horn again. He's got some
nice
rub.
Nice block out there by Webb on the right-hand side. Made a block and then continued up the field looking for another man to hit. That is good. Good blocking right there. Right back to the line of scrimmage we go. The hurry-up offense, and it's
Flanagan
under center with the keeper. Oof.
He just keeps trucking.
Just keep trucking. Yeah. It's right, Brian. Pick up a 7. He looked like he was stopped at the line of scrimmage, and he just kept on working hard.
Yeah, get
good
the feet
job.
Chugging. Got another 4. Okay, that was, no, second down. And let's see what they can do to try to get this first down here. Second, they got a few downs left. But
Patrick Keenan at left end, and behind him, I believe, is Michael Floyd. And the pitch is to Lindmark. Nothing doing on the outside. Yeah, two men strung it out nicely. Didn't have a lot of help up front on that play, but a good effort nonetheless. I got to say, Brian, we are in some nice digs right here.
Mm-hmm. We certainly are.
This is the
luxury of the league, I think.
Yeah. Hey. That's smart people. Okay, here we go, Rockets.
Yeah, third down.
I formation. From the shotgun, the handoff is to Van Horn. He's
trying
looking
to get
outside. Nicely defended right there.
Ooh, that guy came in just on a mission.
Yep, nice tackle. And that's going to be a loss of about 3. It's going to bring up a 4th and 11 at the 45.
Go.
Be surprised if they can. Well, let's see. They're in the I formation. They got doubles on each side. They might be looking to throw the ball here.
Yep. Possible. The quick give
no,
to
Flanagan.
No, it's Flanagan.
He's got a corner. He's got some men in front
room.
Of him. Oh!
Just a short. A few yards short on that.
Whew. Close. All right. Good job by the defense.
Turnover on
and
downs.
The Ghosts are going to come out on offense. Okay. After a good stand by the Westford Ghosts, the Rockets are back out on defense at about the 37-38 yard line. And it's a handoff. There's pursuit in the backfield. McGibbon and Van Horn cleans up. Fidali also in there, but great job by McGibbon to fire across the line of scrimmage.
Yeah, he got in there, and he wasn't going to let him get around. Waited for the recruits. And
got to love it. Got to love it.
That?
Go. So Westford at the line of scrimmage trips right, and it's off the left side. Nothing doing there. Another nice job inside. Jack Keefe leads the way with Fidali and McGibbon as well. Good job. Go. Up the belly. There was a hold on the play.
He's got some room now.
And a broken play. Arms. Got to wrap them up. Tough. Good individual run, but I think it's coming back on a hold, Brian. And it is.
And it is, yep.
Yep, that might be part of the reason that hole was so big, but.
Yep.
Okay, here we go. Line of scrimmage. Third down for the Ghosts here with 3 minutes remaining in the first half. And trying to spread the field a little bit. Oh, there's a pitch.
He's going to go the other way with it now.
Got to pursue. You got to pursue. Nice tackle on the outside on a broken play. Fidali on the tackle.
Yeah, saw Fidali and number big number 14, big
Perez
Ben
in
Regazzini.
There.
Timeout.
Reading Rockets with a 13-0 lead here with 2:37 left to go in the first half. Trying to hold the West Virginia Ghosts. It's a fourth down and about 14 to go, and they're again spreading the field. And
a little movement.
Let's see. I don't know. They're going to offside. Yeah. Ooh, I don't know. Oh, no. Now he's pointing. Whoop. I think it's a legal procedure.
Oh, he's saying it's against Westford. Now he's saying it's against Reading.
Okay.
You got one?
They must have made.
Okay.
Okay, here we go. After an offside call, a little confusion down on the field, but it was an offside on Reading. It's going to bring up fourth and a long nine for the Ghosts from an I formation. It's a pitch to the right side.
Find some room.
And he's getting held big time out there. Good Lord, Van Horn was mugged. Okay. Comes back to still help out. Nice job by Andrew Benassi, number 21.
He did a good job to just contain it
and
work him and let the let the defense come to his side.
Big number 11 for Westford took a pretty good lick.
Yeah.
Ouch.
Turnover on downs, though. Reading ball.
All right. Okay, here we go. Rockets, after outstanding stand on defense, take over first down from about the 47-yard line of the Ghosts. Get a wing right. It is Perez. On a quarterback keep.
Keep it. He's got
and he
room.
Hit that hole with authority, and he's got a crease
got
outside. He's taking it to the house. Big number 12.
There
touchdown.
Nick Perez with the carry.
All right, Brian.
There we go.
Looks like the Rockets are going to be premature here. But 19 zip. See if they go for the kick again.
Yeah.
All right. I want him to make one, buddy.
Yeah, no, it's a good time to give it a shot.
Why not?
I mean,
yeah.
It looks like they're going to line up for it.
Yep.
Yep.
Here we go. Big Ben.
Yep.
Nick, this is for young boys like this. You got McGibbon, you got Perez, you got Regazzini, and you got the line that all have to do
all
their
needs
job.
Needs to come together.
Nice.
There's the hold.
It's good.
Hey!
All right.
Nice kick.
For 2 points.
Nice kick, Dad. Nice kick.
Brings it up to 21.
You can go home and tell
go home
tell Junior what a good job he did.
Maybe just earned a pulled pork sandwich,
that
huh?
That might be it. You're getting dinner tonight, my son.
All right, so here we go, Brian. It's 21. Nothing Rockets here. And Regazzini is set to kick from the 40. And it's still raining out, so tough conditions for ball carriers, but not a lot on the deck so far. There's a nice boot. Squibs down to about the 31, and he's going to down it smartly, get the offense out there, and see if they can get something rolling with 2:13 to go. Oh, the Rockets back on defense. No quit in this Westford club. They're going to almost
a little
broken play there.
Gets up the middle good, though.
Yep. Good job. Good tackle. So you can get some hats out there. It's number 33. That's Colin Williamson with the stick. Good job. That's the half. Okay, so we wrap up the first half on the road here, and it's a good one for the Rockets. 21 zip, Brian, and they seem to be in control of this one early.
Yep.
Dry ball. Here we go. The pigskin is dry for a moment, Brian. Gets set to start the second half.
That's it.
And they're ready on the left and ready on the right. And let's get going. Here comes Big Ben. And it's going to be a good kick. That's what you need on a wet surface right there.
Uh-oh.
We could have that. Woo! Who got it? We got it.
Wow, Redding's ball.
Van Horn, 42. Boy, that's a tough ball to handle if you're Westford, you know. And
yeah, that thing was bobbling around down there. No, it is Westford. I'm sorry. Oh, yeah, it is Westford.
Oh, I thought Van Horn came up with the ball.
No, it is Westford. Yep.
They'll stop the drive at their own 28-yard line. First and 10.
Confusion. Yeah, yeah.
Okay, back live here. And the ghosts. Feels like a ghostly day. It's raining. It's gray.
It's a gray day.
And it's 21 zip Rockets. And I thought it was a fumble on the kick, but it was not. Stacked up at the line of scrimmage. Good job up front. Fadali, Van Horn, and Williamson in on the stop. Number 20. That is Miguel Martin.
Ryan Mulvey in there, number 54.
Yep, big Ryan's in there doing a nice job. The friendly confines of the nicest booth we've been in a long time, Brian. This is delightful on a rainy
day.
Today, yeah. Oh, a little flare.
Going to the air.
Oh, nice try. Defended well by Tyler Lindmark. Nice little 10-yard, 15-yard throw, but Tyler was there to answer. Well defended by the Rockets. Okay, here we go. Third down and 11. Okay, here we go. I formation. Wing right, and they're going to power it. Oh, ball's on the ground.
And it's
slick conditions. All right. It's going to bring up about a fourth down in 16, 17. Okay, here we go. Back live. 8:23 left in the third quarter. It's a fourth down and 16 for the Ghosts. And they're going to try to punt it. And get away from that. Let's just leave that alone.
Yep.
Good job. Downed at the 40. The Rockets got excellent field position, Brian.
Yes, they do.
Okay, here we go. Kyle Flanagan in the shotgun. He's got Fadali to his right. They've got double splits. And Lindmark in motion with a nice block. Good job on the outside. Patel Lindmark leading the way along with Miguel Martin. Good job up front. And a good strong run by the Rockets for 5 yards.
Second down. Wow.
Okay, here we go. Redding Rockets with a second down. Inside the 35-yard line, it's Flanagan. Handoff is to Fadali, running hard. Protect that ball, baby, says Dad, and it's a good pickup for first down.
Looks like he was carrying that Grey Ghost defender with him. He's pulling him back. But he
awesome
had motion,
job.
So
yep, good job up
good
front,
run.
Good push. Okay, here we go, back live. Flanagan in the shotgun. And trying to see, is that snapping the ball now? It's 21, Andrew Benassi trying to get outside. Ooh, Dylan.
It's a little lean ahead to try to get that extra yard or two.
Block
out
on the outside. Close call there. Nice little run by 21, Andrew Benassi. Pickup of about 6 or 7. Here we go. The Rockets are marching. 5:41 left.
Looks
in
like
the
old wing T.
Yeah, we got a bunch of guys in the backfield here. Flanagan hands it off to Fadali again off the left side. Good chip block on the outside.
A little tripped up right there.
Well defended that time by Westford.
Down.
Gonna bring up a third and about what, 4?
I concur. Third and 4.
Okay, same formation, and they're just gonna keep running this thing right up the belly, I think. This time it's off right side.
For him. There you go.
And they're feeding Fadali, and he is enjoying the meal as he pushes forward for what should be another first down.
Yeah, that's moving those chains.
Back to the line of scrimmage are the Rockets.
Tight formation.
It is a very tight formation, and it looks like it could be a quarterback keep. It is. It's Flanagan.
Blocking.
Great block up front. Nice job, Tyler Hammond. And he's into the end zone. Nice lead block by Tyler Hammond on that play on the right side. And Kyle just cut it right off his fanny and into the end zone. Good job.
Ready.
20. Dylan Fidali. They've got Patel split left. Be nice to see him get a shot out there maybe. And he's handing the ball off. And Benassi's running for the cone, and
he gets in,
and it's 28 to nothing. Rockets here with 4:16 to go, and the Rockets are deservingly up in this ball game, and they really did need a win today, and it looks like they're going to get one.
Yeah, no, it's a great effort by the Rockets today.
Rockets set to kick off again. Ben Regazzini with the kick. And it's down to about the 33 and pounced on by Westford. Bring up a first down from their 33-yard line. Okay, Westford, shotgun formation. And tough snap, look out, ball's on the ground. Okay, that shotgun is tough in these conditions.
Yeah, I think Westford retained, and they did, yep.
Yep, going to bring up a second down, about 15.
Looks like Ryan Walsh with the recovery.
Ryan Sagala on the nose, holding his
ball's
ground, and the
again.
Ball's on the ground. Good job up front, also out there, Aiden Vinciguerra, number 65, Owen Schroem. Interior doing their job well on that play. With clock's showing us 2:35 left, but it's a couple of minutes shy of that at the half. So pitch to the right.
He's looking for
room. Got a little bit of room. Wrestled down after a pickup of about 10.
It's
Fidali, Williamson, Tyler Hammond. Patel mixing it up.
Keegan
in
Lee,
there.
I
good
believe,
job.
Was in
Keegan
there.
Lee,
too.
Nice. Good job. Michael Lloyd's out there right now, protecting the safety position, along with Colin Williamson, who always does a great job out there. Andrew Benassi.
Yeah, they got number 82.
Lee, 82.
Playing
in
linebacker.
The middle. Along with number 11,
Patrick
Keenan.
Playing linebacker.
And it's a shotgun again. They're not getting under center despite the woes.
No, they're
it's going to be
it,
a punt. There you go. Thank you, Bri. Pointing that out.
Yeah. Yeah. And that's going to roll out of bounds. And
okay.
Rockets will take over at midfield.
Okay, here we go. Rockets at the line of scrimmage this time. It's going to be Ben's behind there getting a little work at quarterback. Hands it off to Van Horn, and he takes it up. Great job on the right side.
Nice run.
Yes. Well, the kids getting a lot of work all over the field. Different kids getting an opportunity. Great to see. It's what you can do when you're ahead.
Yes, absolutely.
Start to develop everybody at different skill positions, which is an opportunity we have here today. Who's that behind Ben? Do you got, is that?
I don't know. It's
that looks like an interior lineman.
It is, I believe.
I love it.
Look at this
guy. That's Ryan Sagala. I think that was 51 Sagala for a first down.
Was it 51 or 51? Yes, that is Sagala. Nice
Sweet.
Run.
All right.
Nice run.
Okay, here we go. This time we got, I think that's Big Jack Keefe standing behind Ben.
And get him in
hand
there.
Off.
Him. Ooh, there he
baby.
Is, baby.
Mano a mano.
You went nice
Atta
and low,
boy,
though.
Jack.
You put the shoulders down.
Shoulder down. Dad is drooling on that one.
Yeah, that was a good one.
That's beautiful. Okay. Now we got big number 54. It's Ryan Mulvey getting his chops ready.
Yeah.
Ben feeding the beast.
There it is up there the middle again.
God, the O-line, I know you got a lineman running, but you think they'd block twice as hard for one of their own boys. For heaven's sakes. Now here comes Freight Train Webb. He's coming in next. He's licking his chops.
I don't know.
Look out.
Maybe he said something to the lineman before his fellow men.
That's it. Okay, so Freight Train Webb sat behind Big Ben Regazzini, and let's see. He dropped the ball.
Oh, boy.
That audition leads to a turnover. Woo. Ooh, baby.
I slippery pigskin. You got to give credit to Westford there for
no quit. No
just,
quit.
You know, just coming through.
Yep.
Tell me
somebody has
that on video. Woo. Boy.
Okay, here we go. Westford played some tough defense against those Reading offensive linemen. After the fumble, they take over at the 46-yard line with 6:40 to go, and they're looking to throw the ball.
He's got him open.
And
nope.
Woo! Two guys collide, and it's 21. Andrew Benassi bounces off. Tyler had it. He's going to have a discussion with Andrew after that play.
Thank you.
Well defended. Oh. Here we go.
Here we go. All right, let's see what Coach
okay, so we got Regazzini at quarterback. He's got number 10, Lloyd.
Uh-oh.
Smartly falls on the book ground. And tough transition there. Going to bring up a second down and about 13 or 14.
Recovered by number 21, Andrew Benassi. Loss of three on the play, second and 13.
And here comes the rain again.
Okay, here we go again, shotgun. And Coach Robinson getting everybody some work. Another tough snap. And, wrapped up immediately. Westford cuts through the line of scrimmage, well defended.
Didn't see, who's that, number 11?
Yeah, I think it was number 10, Lloyd, or
no,
maybe?
No, I think it was Patrick Keenan running?
Yeah,
I believe so.
All right, here we go. Third and about 17. Let's see if they put it in the air. It's our folk. What's going on, man?
It was left.
Oh, shotgun formation. Now, who is that in the back there? It's handed off to, I think it's Colin Williamson, maybe, number 33. Hard to say.
I got.
Maybe 23? No, that's Stephen Donnelly, who we're missing this week. I hope he's feeling better, by the way.
I think it was 33, yeah. Colin Williamson.
Colin
You're right,
Williamson,
yes.
Yep. Going to bring up a fourth down. And let's see if they're going to boot the ball. Looks like Andrew's set to punt.
Fourth and a few.
Okay, here we go.
I'd say they're going
to
boot
McGibbon,
this one.
McGibbon set to snap the ball. He's done a good job under some pretty lousy conditions today. Overall, the Rockets have done a great job.
Oh, good bounce.
Nice pickup.
Good punt. Good waiting.
Oh, Reading Rocket. Oh, that hit him. That's a live ball.
Yeah, I'd say that's Redding's ball. Yeah, it is. Yeah,
Patel.
Coach Patel.
Johnny
nice
on the
job.
Spot. Recovers at the 44, and here come the Rockets. Okay, so here we go, Brian. With 2 minutes left, the Rockets are up 28-0. Hand off is to Regazzini. Snaps to Regazzini. He hands it off to Tyler Hammond, who churns his legs, tries to pick up a yard. Well defended again. Westford, no quitting these guys.
Nope. Good to see.
No gain in the play. Second
and 10. Betcha these.
Okay, here we go.
Yeah, here we go.
Who's that back there?
That looks like number
81. Is that Aiden?
81 or 82, I'm not sure. Hard to see.
They take a knee. Coach is going to run the clock out.
That's that.
And at 28-0 with just about a minute left to go. Second down, and that's going to be the ball game.
All right.
Outstanding effort by the entire Reading Rocket team and coaching staff. Well-deserved 28-0 win on the road in some pretty nasty wet conditions, Brian. Good team win here today. And
yeah, it was good to see the Bees come around.
Yep, absolutely. A little sportsmanship here at the end of the game. Westford to hang their heads high as they fought valiantly against they were a little overmatched today.
All right.
So here we are.
On to Methuen.
All right, here we go.